Hi, my name's Tim Frayling, and I'm really delighted to be the programme lead for this new MSc in Health Data Research here in Exeter. Importantly, we're looking for students who don't necessarily have a biomedical background at all. Instead, you'll have a strong computational or mathematical background. You might have taken a computer science degree or a maths degree recently, or some time ago even. Or you might be an NHS analyst working in the NHS with data.
My name is Eilish Hannan, and I work here at the University of Exeter as a bioinformatician. I would have loved the opportunity to undertake a master's such as this in health data science, as it takes individuals with a strong quantitative background and exposes them to a number of research areas in healthcare and medical research that their skills will be highly advantageous for in the future.
So I'm Martin Pitt, and I lead a small research group which has got a lot of experience in building applications using the research that we do at the university. And the thing that excites me about this course is that we can find projects that the students can use to take their technical knowledge that they've learned from the previous modules of the course and bring those into real practice, so building proper applications that can make a real effect and have a real impact in the health service and in commercial domains.